The hawthorn is a slender little insect, so it's important to tie the imitation sparsely. As an alternative to a normal hackle, Morten uses seal's fur spun in a dubbing loop. Seal's fur absorbs much less water than even the best dry fly hackles. Thread the wings directly through the thorax cover of the fly with a thin needle. At the hook eye, fold back the foam and tie it in to form the head of the fly. Finish off by trimming the abdomen to a slender, tapered profile.